Hello, dear ones, it's Alice. I am of the stars. I learned this just now. If a man curses you as you lie at rest, you can say, "May this bad karma not return to him, but instead be dissolved through God's great grace." If it's a woman, you can say, "May this bad karma not return to her, but instead be dissolved through God's great grace." In that way, your heart, your own heart, becomes more like the heart of Christ. And the karma of the curse is dissolved through God's grace. God bless you all and keep you safe.